Hi, I'm Christoph, one of the co-founders of Coolar. This fridge is going to a field test today, and before we send it out, I'll explain to you exactly how it works. This Coolar fridge runs completely without electricity. Instead, it uses solar heat to run a sorption cooling cycle, and this way it can reliably cool even under off-grid conditions without any breakable electronics or rotating parts. And it's completely non-hazardous because it uses water as a refrigerant and therefore is extremely sustainable. The cooling inside the fridge comes from our refrigerant, purified water. This is contained inside a couple of pipes next to the refrigerator storage compartment. And during manufacturing, we take out the air from those pipes, creating a low pressure environment where the water naturally evaporates at room temperature. And this water evaporation, just like when we sweat and water evaporates on our skin to cool down the body, has a cooling effect on the inside of the fridge. To evaporate more and more water and multiply the cooling, we need to move it through the system. And because we don't use any pumps or compressors, we instead use a special desiccant material, silica gel, which through adsorption naturally draws the vapor through the system. The silica gel draws the vapor out from the evaporator next to the storage compartment to a chamber in the back of the system. More and more water can evaporate in the front, causing more and more cooling, but also filling up the silica gel more and more. Once the silica gel surface is full of vapor, like a wet sponge, it needs to be dried to start this process over again. And that's where this collector comes into play. This is not a solar electricity generating collector, but a solar heat collector with a couple of pipes running through which water passes and is being warmed up by the sun. We then transfer this water through tubes into the back of the fridge where the silica gel is located and transfer the heat into the silica to dry it out. That way the vapor is released from its surface, flows back into a condensation unit where the water liquefies again, and then with the dry silica and the liquid refrigerant we can start the cooling over again. If you've been wondering why there is a heater on top of our fridge, well, the water when it evaporates basically steals heat from the inside of the fridge and then the vapor transports it towards the back, and then this heat has to be dispersed away into the ambient air to transport it out of the fridge. And that's what a heater does really well, and it's the recooling unit of our system. This fridge has already done very well during our lab tests, proving its ability to cool even in hot ambient temperatures, and now we're sending it to the field to get feedback from real-life conditions. We want to bring this to off-grid locations to first cool life-saving medicines and vaccines, but ultimately also want to move into cooling food and also into transport cooling. If you have any further questions about the technology or interest in collaborating, please feel free to reach out to us via our website. Thank you for paying attention, and we are Coolar.